soir, tricolore.
Thank you.
Thank you. Vous avez le rock?
Pas du tout.
Let's rock!
Oh,
déteste ça.
So we're from Toronto, and Canada is a bilingual country, but Toronto, unfortunately, is an English-speaking city, and it's a little embarrassing coming from Canada and not speaking any French at all. But nonetheless, we're not American, and we're happy to be here. This is a song from our second record. It's called Goodbye in the Airship. We love some Americans, of course. Just Americans are all right. It's Americans. That's all right. So I'd like to thank Berg Son of Nipple for touring with us. Buy their shit, please. Buy their CDs, please. No, I'm not sorry because of you. I'm just taking a breath. Come on, take a big breath.
Everybody, big breath.
So Shane, the drummer for Berg Son of Nipple, Ohad, and myself are all going to have little baby girls. It's a funny little coincidence going on. Funny thing, when I found out I was going to be a dad, I walked down the street, I was sitting on the subway, I would look at people, and I would think, my kid could grow up to be like that. You know, they could have the funniest haircut, they could have a, they could be funny looking, not you. But you just kind of look at them and want to say, you just want them to be happy, you know, it's a funny thing.
So, be happy.
Please, everybody, be happy. This is our last song for the evening. It's called The Landlord Is Dead.
some love to James, our drummer. His cymbal stands are fucking up on him, and he's still going through the set.
Aww.
Thank you.
Thank you.